Yes, dear student, what is the formula to find this W of 02? Already you have the formula. What is the formula? Yes, what is that formula? Parvez? W of 02 is equals to, directly we can write P of 2 plus Q of 2 plus W of 01. P of 2 is how much? 3. Q of 2 is 1 plus W of 01. In the previous step, W of 01 is 8. So 8 plus 4, that is 12. So you can write here what? 12. All of you got this? This side, last bench students. Well, you got this or not? Similarly, now dear student, pay the attention. Now important is what? W of 02. How to find W of 02? That is interesting, dear student. Sorry, W of 02 is calculated. C of 02. How to find C of 02? Yes, you can help me. C of 02 is equals to, what is the formula? Formula, I am asking formula. W of 02. Okay, as per the formula, C of 02 is equals to W of 02 plus minimum of. We have to find out. Now we can apply. Now, dear student, let me tell you the formula. What is the formula? C of ij is equals to W of ij plus minimum of I is less than k is less than or equals to j. And inside the bracket, what we have written? C of I comma k minus 1 plus C of k comma j, right? Na? Okay. Now, dear student, here in this case, what is the value of k? What is the value of k? There are two possibilities. Very good. There are two possibilities. There are two possible values of k. Which two possible values of k? One. Why one? Because I value is 0. Is less than 1. Is less than or equals to j. J value is 2. That is true. This is true or not? Similarly, if I write 0 is less than 2 is less than or equals to 2. This is also correct. This is also correct. What are the possible values of k? 1 and 2. So let us consider first of all 1. Let us consider first of all value of k is equals to 1. If I write k is equals to 1, what will be the scenario? C of 0, 1 minus 1, 0. C of k, 1, j value is, don't directly write the answer, dear student. You will get 0 marks if you are writing direct answer. You'll be getting 0 marks if you are directly writing the answers. So what is required here? 2 is the first pair. In second pair, I'll consider value of k is equals to 2. With respect to that, now you tell me. Tumhi sanga mala. C of, yes, mane? 0, 1. Very good. Plus C of 2 comma? Very good. 2 comma 2. Find out. W of 02 is what? W of 02 is 12. Very good. 12 plus minimum of C of 00. Now everything is there. C of 00 is 0. Plus C of 12. Very good. 7. C of 01. 8. Plus C of 22. 12 plus. That is what? 19. Very good. 19. Now, dear student, interesting thing is R of 02 is nothing but the value of K. Here there are two possible values of K. So which one I need to consider? Why one? Here, why we need to consider the value of K is equals to 1 only? Okay. Yes, Parvesh, your opinion?
When we calculate K of 0 to 0, there
we for minimum value, the value of K, which is 1, was satisfied. Yes, both of you are correct. Here, we are interested in what? This value. This is minimum, 7 or 8. Which one is minimum? 7 is minimum. So 7 is minimum. So to calculate it, we have calculated this 7. So for this 7, we have considered value of K is equals to 1. So we have to write K is equals to 1. Dogam peki ji minimum asal tya minimum madli ji value yeti K chi. That value we need to consider. K is equals to 1. Similarly, calculate for W of 13, C of 13, R of 13. Come on, hurry up. W of 13 is very simple. Important thing is what? C of 13 is equals to W of 13 plus minimum of possible value of K will be 2 and another will be 3. So I'll be writing C of 11 plus C of 23, comma C of 12 plus C of 33. Am I right? W of 13, this you have already calculated. Yes, dear student, what is the value of W of 13? Remaining students, what is the value of 9? Okay. 9 plus minimum of C of 11, 0, good. C of 23, 3. C of 12. C of 33. 9 plus what? 3. 12. 12 is the correct answer. Yes. What is the value of R of 13? Very good. 2. Because value of K is equals to 2. You can underline this, so that you will be able to find out this value. Ek kaam kara dear student, magcha apan case madhe ithe underline kara, so that you will understand that how this R of 13 is calculated. Yes, only few entries are remain, so speed up your calculations. Pratik, what is this value? W of 24. Yes. 8. You are saying 5. 5 or 8? Then how it comes 8? Okay, let me solve that also, so that you can correct your mistakes. Formula for W of 24. Parvesh, what is the formula? P of 4 plus Q of 4 plus W of 2, 3. Good. P of 4. What is P of 4? 1, Q of 4, 1, W of 2, 3, 3. Those who doesn't understand, they can pay the attention. 3 plus 1 plus 1. 5. It is 5. C of 2, 4. 2 4 is equals to W of 2 4 plus minimum of C of 2 2 comma plus C of 3 4 comma C of 2 3 plus C of 4 4. Am I right? Is equals to W of 2 4 is 5, 5 plus minimum of 0 plus C of 3 4 is 3, C of 2 3, 2 3 is also 3, plus C of 4 4, 4 4 is 0. Now this is interesting. We are getting 3 3, both are minimum. Value is 8. Now in this case, what will be the R of 2 4? Obviously, first value of k we have considered is 3. Second value of k we have considered is 4. So first one we will be choosing. Fine. So underline this. So it will be 3. 8, 3. Now only two columns are remain. Now, W of 0, 3, P of 3 plus Q of 3, 1, 4, all of you agree that formula will be P of 3 plus Q of 3 plus W of 0, 2, 12 plus 1, 1. Good. That is 14. Good. Next is nothing but cost of 0, 3. How much? Yes, very good. 25 is the correct answer, dear student. But how it is calculated? Got it? 25. C of 0, 3 is equals to W of 0, 3 plus minimum of Atabaga. What are the possible values of K? 0 is less than 1 is less than or equals to 3. 0 is less than 2 is less than or equals to 3. 0 is less than 3 is less than or equals to 3. These are the possible values of K. So I'll be writing C of 0, 0 plus C of 1, 3 is the first case, comma. C of 0, 1 plus C of 2, 3, comma. C of 0, 2 plus C of 3, 3. Very good. Which is equals to W of 0, 3 is 14 plus minimum of 0 plus C of 1, 3. C of 1, 3 is 12. C of 0, 1. C of 0, 1 is 8. 8 plus C of 2, 3. C of 2, 3 is 3. C of 0, 2. C of 0, 2 is 0, 2. C of 0, 2. C of 0, 2 is 19. 19 plus 0. Okay. 14 plus minimum of 12, 11, 19. Minimum is what? 11. So 14 plus 11, that is 25. Ataha 11 ala manje, this is what interesting. 2 is the kchi value. Minimum ala 11 na? 11 kasa ala? Jya vales value of k is equals to 2, thi tya vales aptala minimum 11 ala. So with respect to that, r of 0, 3 is equals to 2. Write it fast, dear student. Do the calculations accordingly. Okay. Okay, W of 14, now I hope you are that much capable to find the W of 14, C of 14, R of 14. I'll help you to find C of 04. Even some of you might have calculated, but still I'll help you to find out C of 04. What is W of 04? Sorry, W of 14? W of 14. How many of you are getting 11? Raise your hands. Good. C of 14. How many of you are getting 19 answer? Okay, so the number is less. Shall I write it? The formula? I agree that confusion might be there. Okay, at your end. So no need to confuse. Only we need to put the values. Is it difficult? Only thing is what? We need to identify the possible values of K. And one by one, we need to put those values of K. That's it. Identify the possible values of K. So here in this case, what are the possible values of K? C of 14. 2, 3, 4, yes. As per the formula, we need to find out whether it fits for the formula. With this formula, whatever the values which are fitted for that particular formula, those values we need to consider as a values for K. Okay. Done. So what is the C of 14? Now how many of you got the answer 19? Raise your hand. C of 14 is equals to 19. How many of you got the answer? Yes, you got it? Kitki? This side, boys? Akshay? Vagmare? Nayala? C of 14 is equals to W of 14 plus minimum of C of 11 plus cost of 24, comma C of 12 plus cost of 34. Good. C of 13 plus cost of 44. Ha formula lila ka tumhi? Yes, Akshay, Suyesh, Pratik Patil. Whether you have written this formula? So only thing is what? We need to put the values into the formula. 11 plus cost of 11 is how much? जीरो प्लस टू फोर एट, सी ऑफ वन टू सेवन प्लस थ्री फोर थ्री, सी ऑफ वन थ्री ट्वेल्व, ट्वेल्व प्लस फोर फोर इज जीरो, मिनिमम इज व्हाट एट, इलेवन प्लस एट इज नाइनटीन. आता एट आला म्हणजे आपली के ची व्हॅल्यू किती असली पाहिजे, टू. एट इज द मिनिमम, सो व्हॅल्यू ऑफ के इज टू. वेदर यू आर गेटिंग दिस, लाईक एट इज द मिनिमम आउट ऑफ दीज थ्री थिंग्स, एट इज द मिनिमम, सो वी नीड टू कन्सिडर व्हॅल्यू ऑफ के विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू दॅट एट. या एट साठी फॉर्म्युलामध्ये के ची व्हॅल्यू किती घेतली, तीच व्हॅल्यू के ची व्हॅल्यू आपल्याला घ्यायची. दॅट्स इट. येस उंडे, गेटिंग ऑर नॉट? नाऊ डब्ल्यू ऑफ झिरो फोर इज इक्वल्स टू पी ऑफ फोर प्लस क्यू ऑफ फोर प्लस डब्ल्यू ऑफ झिरो थ्री. व्हॉट इज द आन्सर? हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गेटिंग 16? W of 04, good, 16. Now, C of 04, very good, 32 is the correct answer. But let me tell you how this is 32. Possible, how many possible values are there for K? 4. Okay. 0 is less than 1 is less than or equals to 4. 0 is less than or less than or equals to 4. 0 is less than 3 or less than or equals to 4. These are the possible values of K. C of 04 is equals to W of 04. Stop writing. Pay the attention. C of 04 is equals to Altaf W of 04 plus minimum of, first of all, I will consider value of k is equals to 1. C of 0, 0 plus C of 1, 4 is the first parameter. Second, I will consider value of k is equals to 2. Tell me, C of 0, 1 means 2 minus 1. Okay. Plus C of 2, 4. C of value of k is 3. 0, 2 plus C of 3, 4, comma. Next, value of k is equals to 4. C of 0, 3 plus C of 4, 4. W of 0, 4 is 16 plus minimum of C of 0, 0 is 0. 0 plus 1, 4. 1, 4 is how much? 1, 4. C of 1, 4. 1, 4, 19. 0, 1 is? C of 2, 4? C of 0, 2? 3, 4? 0, 3? 0. 16. How much is minimum? सिक्सटीन इज मिनिमम ना, म्हणजे कुठला के ची व्हॅल्यू काय? दिस इज मिनिमम. सो आर ऑफ टू झिरो फोर इज इक्वल्स टू टू, दिस व्हॅल्यू इज 32, दिस इज 2. I hope you are having each and every formula elaborately, you have written it in elaborate form, because dear student, now the next thing is nothing but we have to find the optimal binary search tree. Let me tell you, dear student, what is the original tree as far as the given problem statement is concerned.
You are currently the only person in this conference.